We haven't been able to hold up. Tennessee in key moments on third downs, they've been able to get pressure. You can't afford a negative play. That is a disaster. So rather than risk having something negative happen against a defensive line that has had a lot of success here in the second half against your offense, put it in Fairbear's leg and live with the results.
Fairbear, who was having a really good season before the leg injury, they had to bring in Matt Amendola to handle their kicking duties. But Fairbairn has come back with a vengeance. His first game played since week 9 today. This is going to be a 54-yard attempt.
Remember last week, Danico Autry with a blocked field goal and with a longer kick, lower trajectory.
As Vrabel takes another timeout here, let Fairbairn think about it. Keep in mind the special teams woes that Mike Vrabel has had to contend with. They fired their special teams coordinator a couple of weeks ago, Craig Aukerman, to Tom Quinn. Just saw him conversing with his field goal defense here. So this will be a 54-yard attempt for Kaimi Fairbairn. He's 29 years old in his 8th NFL season. John Weeks, the snapper, Cam Johnston, the holder. Fairbairn's kick is good. And the Texans win it here in Nashville. One week after taking one on the chin against the Jets, and without their young phenom at quarterback, they've come to Nashville and pull one out in a thriller as Fairbairn wins it from 54.
Now, Spear, what an incredible finish. And really, it comes down. Both defenses starting to dominate, but Keenum at the end, extending, getting outside the pocket, and to me, the player of the game, the hero. Devin Singletary really came to play and put this Houston Texans football team on his back.
The Houston Texans were down 13-0. Case Keenum making his third start in the last 4 years, his first snaps of the season. The early pick six, able to overcome all of that psychologically. And he's led the Texans to what is a gigantic win here in week 15.
Well, listen, it wasn't easy, but the Texans, you know, more than likely going to get C.J. Stroud back. This is a must-win. Great finish.
What a game and a thriller. Coming up, the State Farm postgame show is next. Now for Arch and Danny, Jake Sarator, our producer Jason Ross, Mark Grant, our director Spiro Dinasek, so long from Nashville. We'll take you back to New York for all the scores and highlights next.
It's easy to Geico. Now CBS Sports switches to easy mode for the Geico play of the day.
In Miami, the Dolphins' Tua Tagovailoa hits Jalen Waddle on a 60-yard strike. Waddle would beat the diving DJ Reed of the Jets on the play. That was Waddle's fourth touchdown of the season, also his longest. Hey, the owner, Stephen Ross, he got into it as well.
For all your insurance needs, it's easy to Geico.